Assalamu alaikum students, how are you today? Now we listen to an essay, right? It was Just Smile. It was about smile. And today you will do its reading, okay? So I will read slowly, but you will read ahead of me. It's your turn to read. So here it comes. Just smile. It's your birthday and your family gives you the best gift that you always wanted. How do you feel? Happy, cheerful, want to shout? How do you show your feelings? Yes, with a sparkling smile. There is a new kid in the garden in front of your house. You want to talk to him, but you don't know what to say. You two stare at each other. Suddenly, the kid smiles, and a pretty smile glows on your face. On your sister's birthday, everyone is smiling and posing for a family photograph except you. Your uncle is waiting to take the photo. He says, "Cheese," and you give a big shimmering smile. It's your first day in a new school. You are a little scared, with tears in eyes, and want to go back home. All strange eyes are looking at you. Suddenly, one pair of eyes twinkle and smile. Your eyes gleam with joy, and you quickly sit with that child. What other times do you feel like smiling? When someone smiles at you, or when you pat a cute and fluffy animal, when someone pats you on the shoulder and says, "You have done a great job." Smiling is a good way to make new friends and be happy. Whenever you feel sad about something, just close your eyes and think about all the happy moments in your life, like your first birthday and the special gift you received, or the special moments spent with your family and friends. Remember how after a big fight, your best friend smiles at you and you both make up. You'll feel that you are smiling. Smile and the world smiles back at you. So keep smiling always. Now, again play this video, close the sound and read it yourself. Allah Hafiz. Thank you.